What's poppin', Slick Block? It's your boy, the Wise Gamer. And I'm back. Yes, back. Give me some more Pokémon Violet. The last time we were playing, we were grinding up, you know, trying to get to the 30s. Then I decided to have a picnic. Right, you know, at the end of the recording. So, y'all remember, I kept checking my picnic baskets, and I kept finding eggs in them. Well, turns out that Fayde here is a bit of a freak. Where did I put you? How are you not being in the way? Eek. But yeah, Fayde is a bit of a freak. And so she was getting it on with somebody in the getting it on with somebody, dog. I don't know who. I don't know if it was Mimikyu. Snorunt? Well, it couldn't be Snorunt. So they had Mimikyu, Power, Tyke. I wonder if it was Coker. It was a Fire Ghost. If Fayde's a Dragon Ghost. But Fayde, what air group is Coco? I thought he would be Field. Anyway, one of Fayde's children, alright, has adamant nature, is a dragon terror type. So, I'm about to throw her ass in rotation. Fayde's about to get put on the sideline. She's about to Fayde into obscurity. If Mimikyu, okay. Who else in my party is going to be immersive? Nah, I think it's just those two. So, Mimikyu, a fairy, a ghost fairy, and Dreepy, my ghost dragon. I've been getting it on. And they've all produced me Dragon Terror type offspring. Alright, and just to show you why that's such a big deal to me. Alright, I'm gonna put all these Dragon Terror types here. So you see all these Dragon Terror types? Ghost. Ghost, 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 ghost. This is the only Dragon Terror type I was able to hatch out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 8. Because, Fayde. You know? So, 1 out of 9 for my first batch was Dragon. And now, from the 5 times that Fayde and Mimikyu got it going on, Fayde and Ward here. And it's been going. It's been really going, buddy. Fayde is a legend for me. I'm gonna name you Fayde as well, but I'm gonna name you F-A-E! D-E. So it was F-A-Y-D-E for Fayde. That's be F-A-D-E. Oh, F-E-Y is just an adjective meaning fated to die or a or in a disorder state of mind, like one prepared to die. While Fayde is traditionally a poetic noun, F-A-Y, referring to fairy or an elf. So F-E-Y-D-E makes a lot more sense for you. This is Fayde with an E. Fayde?
Nah, I don't know what to do.
Alright. As in fated to die or prepared to die. Her mother was Fayde. F-A-Y-D-E. As in fairy.
Fayde.
And it was a joke on the fact that she fades away. Like a ghost. You know, they fayde out of existence. Or fayze. And her father was... Oh, that was a dope-ass name. Was it Rap? No, it wasn't. Wraith. Ah, oh, so actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it would have been... 1 out of 7 was dragon. It was him, dragon, and his 7 siblings were all ghosts. Right? Like their father, Wraith. So Wraith, Fayde, Fayde. Anyway. So that's how that's going. Alright. I'm hoping this keeps Fayde alive a bit longer. Just one small get you. Alright, let's use like 4. Actually, what was Fayde at? What was your mother? What was she at? She was at 20? Alright. Yeah. Mark you? Just like Mink. Or Tower. You are the chosen one. You are the chosen. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you with just a heart. I'm hoping I get something better. And you are loved and chosen. Alright, we all was picnicking up. Here near this tree. And or was it that tree? It was one of these trees I was picnicking at. And then I had to, you know, hatch my eggs. So caused me to move around a bit. Get back on the grind. I'm gonna name this episode Fayde, the Child of Fayde. Because it was gonna be Fayde's Children. But, you know. I feel like just going all in.
lot better. So I had climbed up this mountain. This mountain right here. There's a lot of big arms. A lot. There's an Axew. Now this is a lot of dragon types. I also saw like some Dreepies. I saw like some Dreepies and shit up here as well. And that, I was like, why? It's not even in the water. Ah, there's the bird that becomes a dragon type when evolving. This is like Dragon Mountain. Of course, the Axew. So you can get like four. Yeah, you can get four dragon types up here. Axew, Bagon, the Dreepy, the one Dreepy I saw, which could have been a glitch. Swablu, which is also a Azumarill, which is a dragon type. And it's a dope dragon type. People fucking sleep on Azumarill. If you ask me, you don't see Azumarill in a lot of people's playthroughs. And if I was going dragon, alright, I fucking would have a Zoomer. Yeah. I was looking for something. It was. I thought that was a fucking gimme ghoul. It was just a punk ass, bitch ass, psychic type. But yeah, man. It really kind of reminds me of the Chimes. What was that? I should not have started recording. I just remembered. We were supposed to be putting together a shelf. Yeah, hearing something thud and bump just reminded me that I had a fucking job to do today. But, I could have sworn I saw a train when I was running. Was I tripping? I thought I saw a trainer. Then I was riding around and I was like, I'm gonna remember that. I'm gonna remember where you're at so I can battle you. So I came up here like this. Maybe he's over here? Itchy, there! Yeah, I'm not crazy. Oh, yeah, so there's like a. Yeah, right there. Look at these guys' eyes. The eyebrows. Thick as shit. Ah, oh, I fucked up. You know who I wanted out here? You. I wanted Fayde out. Poison gas. I just don't. Why did you know that? How? You're not even a poison type. If you were a poison psychic type, that would be dope. Hypno being a poison psyche. The starch.
Wait. Are psychic types weak to bugs? Okay. Well, I wasn't planning on using it after this. I'm gonna get my evasion though. Avoid it. Yeah, that's right. Double team. Just gonna get that evasion up. God damn it. Gotta use my final four restore. That's a psychic type. Okay. We'll restore. You shouldn't have no poison. Annoying poison move. God, you probably won't even hit me. Double team. That's what I'm talking about. Can you imagine if I didn't full restore though? I would have died to that assurance. You're gonna miss one of these. Miss. Thank God. Double team. I never wanted someone to have iron defense. So bad. Or sand attack. Raise my evasion and then lower your fucking... accuracy. And yeah, I'm doing this the hard way because I don't have to do it like this. last double team. Strike first? I know that was a priority move. Guess you're playing this game. I was fucking devastating with 4 to 5 turns loose. I haven't learned that with the Dragon Tail. But god damn, assurance! Opal and a Flame Wheel. Is it fucking one? Or Fire Vortex. Flame Vortex. 1, 2. This looks almost like a trainer for a second. There is a trainer. Wait. Okay, we're getting ahead of it. Hoo-ha! Okay. Let's do it. Pokeball. Black Karate Master. And there goes those eyes again. I feel sworn I saw a Karate Master who didn't have those eyes. Dragon Tail. Fire Spin. Oh, it don't matter if I knocked him out the ring. What is... still in the background. Endure it. I'm not killing you though. Is that a shiny? I can't tell. think it is. I think it is. Excuse me. Heracross. That bug type moves. Does Ice Trunk against Bug? Hey, look at that. The lightning lion met the fire lion. Lightning dog, fire lion. There's another one. I'm still watching the one that looks like a shiny, though. I almost ran. Wait, which one was it? That one. No, that looks like a yellow flower. Maybe. Maybe that's not as shiny? I'm gonna get up there and I'm gonna realize it's not shiny. Are you shiny? Floette. You're blue. Are Floette blue? I think you're shiny. Maybe. No. Maybe. I don't know. That blue is green. Where the other one go? There it is. Maybe that was just a yellow flower, Floette. So, you know what? I think it's more that it's night, right? Then that was a shiny. Because I didn't see no sparkles. Yeah, it's just normal fluid. Yeah, I got my hopes up from that. So crushed now. Why is a yellow flower fluid here? I wish when you like looked at this set shiny or not. Yeah, it was just night playing tricks on me. Unless this. Let's see, what is it? Is it something? No. I did fuck the spring. Winter. I do like seeing the lightning line and the fire line playing. Even though they would be mortal enemies in real life. They would hate each other. They'd practically try to kill each other. So I already checked that. I think I came from this way. So that is the way I need to go. Actually, I need to go this way. Looking for trainers to fight. Let's go, let's wrap around here. Can't. Battle two shinies, okay. I have no idea if I've battled all the trainers in this region. I do know, I'm losing my goddamn mind. I run into another rickety. Rickety's nuts. Yeah, I don't know what these these swords here are. But I am definitely... Ooh, that was close. I just remembered something. Okay, so we battled. Another one. And there's quite a few of these. I don't know what they're for. Trainers, that's the only thing I need to battle. I am very curious if that, Unmon is back. The level 5, Gimme Ghoul chest. Oop. I'm very curious about that. I'm about to go talk to that one nigga. See if I did get all the trainers. Or not. Yeah, the bastard is here. Where candy? I'm in Nimma here? Or did I just spawn? Because, you know, they spawn. Like, it really doesn't feel like rare candies are rare anymore, you know? Because you got the EXP candies. Which... are they called? Fuck me! Yeah, the EXP candies, which are like... weaker or stronger versions of the rare candy. I just remember somebody. Worst case worse, is there a woman named Miriam working at your school? She and I once worked together. Model? Or you were a teacher and then became a model. It would probably make more sense, I don't know. Oh, no. Yeah. Thank you. Yes, if you want to call it that. There's another set of out here, but I've done that. Where are the other set of islands at? These islands. Off of this town. Yes. We gotta go. We gotta do that. And all these other oyster shelter. I mean, I have a love disc. I don't have a shelter. Oh, I got your shelter now. I'll catch it off camera. I think I fought shelter on camera, haven't I? Fucking hell. Be super effective though, if I was. Ain't trying to fucking hit you no more. Oh no. I'm gonna go Pokemon at you. I forgot to use a great ball though. Or not. So that shit just works out. The Bavel Pokemon. Cheryl Power? Oh, Pearl. Pearl. Shelter Pearl. It was some water. It was ice with water. So they're in the water, it's gonna go Ultra Ball at you. Or I can just run away. You know, that's the other option I got. With running away. Water poison. That's what you all have. I'm gonna be astonished. Alright. Nope, couldn't get away. I've made horrible mistakes. Poor decisions. Oh, this is such a good ability. It really is. Anyway, that was the shortest last stage. I was thinking about that. I was like, yeah, I don't know why I'm still doing that much. Poison or water move. He has spikes. And the needle. And I think the needle's a bug type attack. It's actually effective now because Tentacool is good. Good little point about the little Tentacool. Evil Light. Have a sand. Little pearl. Very good. Bulk up. That's a great move. That's a real good move. No. No, I'm not trying to get you. No, I'm not even trying to go to my box. I might just go and take Tyke out my, just take Tyke out. $884. Can't take that risk. That's crazy, bro. I guess he hasn't responded yet. Yeah, I think he's supposed to be right here. I'll shed tomorrow. Because that would make quick. 50. I don't know where one is at. I just don't want to go face it. I don't want to face it or catch it. I mean, I'll, you know what? I'll beat it. I'll beat it. I'll do that on camera too. Come on, baby. You got more for me? I'm gonna check over here. This behind the sign. Then we'll go check on the multiple ones. If any of these got me like 50, got hot 50. Oh, that's 5. Yep, it's on my path. Just... The chest I faced is more like 100. Five, that's 10. Where am I at? Five. 909. Here's what I'm gonna do. This is the not the tower you go to. Where are you going? Where are you going? Here. So let's fly here. Heal up. And then fly to the tower. Yeah, I think this was like Hasty was like the good nature for them. None of his attacks, just his shit defense that's going to make that already worse. And okay. Then after this, I'm gonna end it. Start battling the Pokemon trainers here. I got to go in there and put this shelf together. That's all I really do. In fact, I think one of the, I thought I was starting my game up here, and then some other shit happened. Why are you up there? Another 50, nigga. That's it. I'm gonna be set. I'm gonna be ready to go. Alright, gang. We will end it here. If y'all enjoyed this episode, leave a like and comment down below. Tell me what part of the episode you enjoyed. This is D.W.G Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. That's a trainer right there. So go join Slick Block and deuces, SBM. D.W.G is out. Peace.